bite and a fish. What do we got? Not a bad way to start. I like that they're around these docks, because when we're on the sides of these docks, a lot of times I'll find slabs. This is actually close to being a keeper if I wanted it. We'll throw him back though. There's a fish. Well, these are not big beasts or anything, but they're better than I have been catching over here lately. Oh, fish, I need to show you off to the people. Stop it. Well, there he is. I'm getting back in the water. There's a fish. Feels like a decent one. Eh. Could be worse, but that first drag felt good. But he's still not a bad fish. I don't want to body shame the fish. There's one. I don't feel very big. He's not. He's not very big. I appreciate his efforts. We're just going to send him on back in the water. I'm not sure how that happened, but there we go. And fish. Well, not the biggest fish I've ever caught. He's not the smallest. Hey, bud, give me a hook. Choked that one, but he'll live. Hey, you stop. Let's make sure you get back in the water safe. So there's our fish. He's a little dirty from the dock. There we go. It may have been one I caught earlier that got off the hook before I could show him. He sure bit it the same way. Now that's going to take hook removers. I really got him down in there. But that's why I keep the hook removers. We'll release this guy with no damage. There we go. There's a fish. Take a minute, buddy. Hold up, little fella. He fought hard. I'll give him that. There's one I could keep. I can choke that too. I can give you folks a look at him and I'll take this hook out. He really swallowed that one good. Good hook remover, so there we go. Yeah, I thought I might be able to keep that one if I was keeping him, but no, he's too small. That's all right, I'm not keeping him anyway. But when the bite's slow, they tend to look bigger than they are. Hey, bud, come on. There we go, we got that out. Hopefully he'll be okay. He's got a little blood, but he's still feisty. Yeah, the bite's picking up finally. These are not big fish, but not really been expecting that. It's just the bite's been so bad lately. I'm just glad to see him hooking up. There we go. Back he goes. Crappie on. I let him swallow that one. Whether the way he bit, just do not know. But that's why. So we have these. Hook removers. Well, he needs to hold still for me. Hold on, bud. I'll get you out of there. Okay, there we go. And away he goes. There we go. I know these won't look very big on camera, and they're not. They're not slabs. But you know, that one probably goes 8 inches. There we go. There was no thump to that at all. I just come from giving the line a little jig once in a while. They're just really not aggressive. The fish. It's not that crappie. Not a monster. I'm sure glad to catch one finally. I think I could keep that. I was so inclined to keep any, but we're not. He bit though. Oh, fella. There go my bait. There we go. Not much to look at, but he'll grow. Where are you guys? Feel better. Now, not a giant, but that one I could keep. I am through the top whip. That's a good hook. Man, he's tight. There we go. There is one that could be kept. Glad to see him. There you go. That's about seven, probably 7 inches. Not very fat. We're getting the males here. Another choke job. Feels well. See, I didn't feel anything like the last one. That felt bigger, but he gets up here to the surface. Turns out he's just a fighter. All right, Rocky, here you go. That was a bigger bite. Come on. That was strange. He hit like a bluegill. A little machine gun type hit. So I thought it was a different kind of fish, but there we go. He's not big, but he will be someday with a little luck. Fish, it's been a minute. He's not very big. Like, I have to say that a lot lately. Like, I'm apologizing for the size of fish that bites my hook or something. There we go, got him that time. Oh boy, for a little fella, he fought. There, Buster. What'd you learn? Hopefully you learned something. Be a good one. There you go. That could be a lot worse. We got a skinny male here. I believe it's a male. Could be much worse. That one I could probably clean if I was really desperate. I'm not sure that one was at the bottom. They could be moving up in the water column. There we go. He jumped all over that. I couldn't see my line. I didn't know he was there. He choked that too. I guess I'll have to get out my old hook removers. That's happened a lot lately. There he is. He'll wash off. He'll be fine. Okay. Not very big, but I caught him fair and square. There we go. And back he goes. Not what I was expecting. He hit every bit like a crappie. There you go. Something different.